The effect of Ca plus 2 addition on the properties of Ce0.8Gd0.2O2 delta, GDC, electrolyte for its ox. By Koteswara Rao, P. M. Bucci Suresh, B. N. Wani, P. V. Bhaskar Rao and P. Valakshmi. Ceria has fluorite-type crystal structure. The structure can be viewed as an FCC array of Ce ions with the oxygen ions residing in the tetrahedral holes. The 1-2 stoichiometric is maintained. Pure ceria, it shows high electronic conductivity than ionic conductivity. However, the ionic conductivity of ceria-based electrolytes can be improved by introducing aliovalent cations to doped ceria. When aliovalent cations, Ca2+, Cn2+, Ba2+, Ln3+, Sn3+, Gd3+, Nd+3, are doped in ceria, it shows higher ionic conductivity due to generation of oxygen vacancies in the sublattice. This paper reports the effect of Ca2+ addition on the structural and electrical properties of Ce0.8Gd0.2O2 GDC, electrolyte for low-temperature solid oxide fuel cell application. The Ca2+, 0, 0.5, 1 and 2 moles percent, doped GDC solid electrolytes have been prepared by solid-state method. The sintered densities of the samples are greater than 95%. Raman spectra show the presence of GDC single phase. AC impedance analysis is used to measure the ionic conductivity of the electrolyte. Among all the compositions, the highest conductivity is observed in the GDC sample with 0.5 mol percent Ca2+ addition. Nyquist plots resulted in multiple redoxation process such as grain and grain boundary conductions to final conductivity. The XRD study reveals cubic structure with increase in lattice parameter with Ca2+ content in pure GDC electrolyte. It is observed that grain size increases by increasing Ca2+ concentration up to 1 mol percent from 1.7 to 10.20 m. The GDC electrolyte containing 0.5 mol percent Ca2+ had an estimated blocking factor that is lower, suggesting that the inclusion of Ca2+ enhanced grain boundary conduction. The Arrhenius plot was used to compute the activation energies, which are in the region of 1 eV. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel for watch more scientific research videos.